Oh, not at all, Miss Spears.
Oh, call me Peter. Hey there, fellas.
Brittany, what are you doing here? I guess so.
Oh, great. Thanks. All right, hold still now.
Sorry, I rode a bike here.
Guys, I got an idea. How about we do a song that's not whiny bullcrap?
Hey, what's that?
This is a guitar.
Wow.
Stop! It's too scary.
Oh, but that's not all. They looked in the wardrobe and discovered that the stylist had only brought non-skinny jeans!
Do you mean like a Levi's 513 skinny straight?
Hey, my voice isn't that high.
It is. It is, though.
Yes. Oh, hey, that's gonna leave a mark. That's from a movie. So are you girls traveling with your dad here?
Bitch, stop pushing up on my hoes before I kick your punk ass!
Oh, pardon. I didn't mean any offense, hip-hop colleague. Can an African-Canadian just rap about neat things and drink Sprite?
And I'ma reach over and open your... Go pay for dinner, take me to see a movie. And whisper in my ear, I bet you really wanna do me.
I'm giving this lasagna a massage while preparing to announce I'm joining ISIS. Thank you for your interest.
When I picked this, I didn't know I'd have to wear it when I'm 60. I'm very cold.
Excuse me, Mr. Cobain. Look, I know you're depressed, made some bad choices with women, but there's another way. Haagen-Dazs. Lots of Haagen-Dazs.
I've got diplomatic immunity, so Hammy, you can't sue. I can write graffiti, even jaywalk in the street. I can riot, loot, not give a hoot, and touch your sister's teeth. Can't touch me.
Thank you.
Okay, 5 minutes, Miss Gagina Big, and I will be right back with your Evian.
Hey, look, there's Taylor Swift. And there's Taylor Not So Swift.
I broke up with a birthday cake.
Ugh, we went on like 2 dates.
Have fun.
Stop right there! Get away from her!
Peter?
Who are you? How'd you get in here?
Step away from my wife, you acorn penis beauty!
Look, I swear, nothing happened. Just relax, old man.
Old man? What, you think you're not gonna get old, you little bastard?
Woo! I respect women when I'm on a date. I take them to the park or maybe a museum, and I only try to kiss them if they're ready. Woohoo! What? The what? Say what? What?
You want to smoke some crack?
I love you.
Get the crack!
Una serrumbe vanno stafune adunda fields of gold.
And what's your bid on the dining room set, Prince?
$350.
I'm sorry?
$350.
Can you speak up, please?
$350.
All right, and the actual retail price of the dining room set is $350.
Yay.
Hey, what's up? I'm Snoop Dogg. Know what I'm saying?
I do!
But you don't, Peter. You don't.
Oh my God, Miley, I love you. I'm your biggest fan. Can I touch your hair? Ah!
Who are you guys? How did you get back here?
Look, I'm really sorry about this. This is my friend Stewie. He's just a baby, and he's your biggest fan, and he has cancer.
Oh my God, really?
Yeah, he's got a tumor in his head the size of a football.
I think I can see it.
Yeah, I need to find something a cartoon apple would wear.
Okay, let me just go ahead and stop you right there. You sound terrible, all right? You're doing this thing, which is just, you know, what the hell is that? Oh, my God, you're Jason Mraz!
No, I'm not. I'm just some guy with a hat.
Yeah, that's who Jason Mraz is!
Peter, what's wrong with your paint?
Remember when I asked for a 5-minute break?
Easy on those trans fats. Not everything needs gravy. You know, there's some carrots down at the other end. That cheesecake was for everyone.
One minute to curtain, Jewel.
Evening, everyone.
You were just making it look like you were playing. Wasn't gonna jump. This guy's a great big phony.